Okay, cool. All right, guys. So happy Memorial Day. It's Monday. So we are going to go back to our lower body with a squat emphasis. We're going to go through a little warm up. I'm going to guide you through this workout or through the warm up aspect. We're going to start with tempo squats. So we're going to do all the squats together. We did this last week as well. So we're going to do three rounds of 15 squats, right? So we'll do five squats. 3 seconds on the way down. So I'll count you down. 3, 2, 1. No pause at the bottom. Fire up. 3, 2, 1. And we'll do that for 5 reps. Then you're going to do 5 normal air squats. Then you're going to do 5 jump squats. When you're done, we'll kind of shake out our arms and legs and get ready for the next set. It'll be like 5 or 10 seconds. And then we'll start the next one together. Cool?
Yeah.
All right, cool. Let me mute you guys real quick. Cool. All right, guys. So, right. So I want everybody to get in their squat stance. We'll get our feet right outside of our hips. So don't do the first rep. Let me show you the first rep. So every round, I'm going to say, here we go. And squat, 3, 2, 1, stand. That's 1. Squat, 3, 2, 1. And stand. That'll be 2, right? We're going to go through that for 5 reps. Cool. So everybody get there. Feet outside your hips, point your toes out just slightly, okay? Remember, when we're doing this, you're gonna sit your butt back to initiate and drive those knees out. Cool? So everybody ready? Let's go down, squat for 3, 2, 1. Should be all the way at the bottom and stand. Good. Squat, 3, 2, 1, stand. Squat, 3, 2, 1, stand. There's 3. Squat, 3, 2, 1. Stand. That's 4. Squat, 3, 2, 1. There's 5. Shake it out real quick. On your own, guys. 5 air squats all the way down and up. Okay, cool. Now, I go through this spiel a lot, but just like your air squat, right? So as you guys squat, your arms go up. As you stand up, your arms go down. Same thing with jump squats. So we squat, arms up. When we jump, we pop them down. 2, 3, all the way to 5 on your own. Here we go. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Good. All right, guys. So shake out your arms, shake out your legs. All right, let's get back into our squat stance. So we're going to do this together. You guys are going to squat 3 seconds on the way down. So everybody get ready. Let's squat down. 3, 2, 1, and stand. Squat, 3, 2, 1, and stand. Good. Ace, can you back up a little bit? Sorry, guys. Let's squat, 3, 2, 1, and stand. Good. There's 3, 4 for Karina. Squat, 3, 2, 1. There's 4. Squat, 3, 2, 1. There's 5. Good. 5 normal air squats, guys. Good. Right into 5 jump squats. Good. All right. Shake out your arms. Shake out your legs. We're going to start back up with our third round. Everybody get in your squat stance. Make sure, guys, you're squared up with the camera so I can see your toes and your knees and all that good stuff, okay? Here we go. Let's squat down for 3, 2, 1, and stand. Good. Karina, try to get a little lower. Squat, 3, 2, 1, and stand. Good. Perfect, Sarah. Ace, knees out a little more. Squat, 3, 2, 1, and stand. Good. 2 more. Squat, 3, 2, 1, and stand. Last one, squat, 3, 2, 1, and stand. Good. Shake it out for a second. 5 air squats. Here we go. Nice, Karina. All right, right into 5 jump squats. Here we go. Everybody on your butt. Ah. Take that, go down to your left elbow, take that right heel, pull it to your right butt cheek. Oh God. So quiet and creepy in this office back here. I hate it. All right, let's switch, guys. So like I said, I did do the that Murph workout today. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go and like kind of demo all these movements for you today, take you through the workout. I'll obviously be with you and kind of coach you step by step, but I will not be participating in today's workout. I know you're very sad about it. All right, guys, let's bend that front leg to a 90. Shoot that back leg back. Come up into that pigeon stretch. If you guys are feeling it, you can come down to your elbows. If you are not feeling it like myself, you can stay up on your chest or on your hands. Regardless, I want you guys to have a nice straight back. Oh, what's up, girl? All right, guys, let's switch. Cool. Everybody stand up real quick. So I know we did it, but let's just come down to the bottom of our squat again. I want you to just sit down the bottom, grease out the hinges a little bit. Kind of take that left knee, pop it over your left toe. I keep my hands down on the ground just to sort of take some of the pressure off my knees when I'm doing this. Just rock back and forth, right knee over right toe. Left knee over left toe. All right, good. And stand up. Okay. So I typically kind of do this in the reverse order. I'll go through like a strength piece with our lower body, and then I'll usually do a like core finisher. But I decided to switch it today just because half the time when I get to the core, just like, you know, for some of us, the important part, I'm just sort of like too tired to put all my effort into it. And I kind of half-ass it. So I decided to switch it up today. So we're going to do four sets. You can either do this weighted or unweighted. But if you're going to do it weighted, you're going to grab a light dumbbell. So it's going to be 15, 20, 25 reps. We're going to rest 1 minute, and then we're going to do that for four sets. So the movements are, and again, if you want to do it weighted, you can. We'll grab a light dumbbell, keep our arms locked out. We're gonna come up with a big, tall chest. That would be one. Two, if you're not doing it weighted, just use your arms, come up, tap your heels. Right, so we'll do that for 15 reps. So it's 15 sit-ups. Right afterwards, we're gonna grab that weight or no weight, and we're gonna do one, two, three, four, five, 20 Russian twists. Cool. When you're done, afterwards, everybody's going to drop the weight, and we're going to do 25 crunches. So we'll come on our back. So we'll go one, two. I actually like to give my elbows a target, so I'll lift my knees, elbows to knees. Two, three. Notice I'm not going like this and moving my neck. Your chest and neck, everything, just like everything we do, should be nice and neutral. Boom. For 25 reps, okay?
Uh-oh. Can you guys still see me? Okay, cool. It just said I was signed out for a second, so I worried. Okay, so like I said, it's going to be 15 weighted or non-weighted sit-ups, right into 20 weighted or non-weighted Russian twists, right into 25 crunches. Once we're all done, I'll let you guys rest for a minute. We'll repeat that for four rounds, and then we'll move on. Sound good?
All right, cool. Everybody down. We're going to start in about 10 seconds. Just going to start my clock for time purposes. Here we go in five, going in three, two, one. Here we go. 15 weighted sit-ups. Joshua, when you come up, try to come all the way up to a vertical chest if you can, like that. So you'd be like that, but all the way up with your arms. Oh, yeah, there you go. Good. When you guys are done, right into 20 crunches.
Hey, K-Dot.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Top hat, the red charger.
When you guys are done with that, 25 crunches. Boom, boom. Don't think big range of motion here, just quick reps. So Karina and Ace, I'm going to have you guys go in about 30 seconds as of now. Sarah, I'm going to have you go in about 45 seconds, okay? Same for you, Josh. I'll go in about 25 seconds. Karina, Ace, and Joshua, here we go. In three, two, one, here we go. 15 weighted sit-ups. Oh, Sarah said, screw that noise, I'm going too. I dig it, baby. Ace, to make it a little harder, keep those arms locked out the whole time. There you go. Good. Those are too easy for you before. Right into 20 weighted Russian twists. And your 25 crunches. Karina, you got your phone going? Timer wise? How much time does it say you got? 30? 30. That's what I got too. Twenty now. All right, guys, 15 seconds. We're going on Karina's time. All right, guys, round three, 15 weighted sit-ups going in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Joshua, we were having a little bit of a girl's day, but it's okay that you joined late. Running your 20 weighted Russian twists. Make sure you guys are rotating that whole trunk, okay? Not just your arms, make sure your shoulders and your head are looking at exactly where you're tapping on the ground. Very good. You can sit back and keep those feet elevated, that's even better. Afterwards, you'll go in your 25 crunches. So I kind of took the average of all of your finish times. So I'm going to have it so you guys start again in 30 seconds, 25 seconds now. All right, we all set? All right, guys, here we go in 3, 2, 1. Here we go, last set. 15 weighted sit-ups, 20 weighted Russian twists, 25 crunches. Keep those arms straight, Ace. Try to rotate your elbows in a little bit, Joshua, so they're not flaring out to the side. There you go, good. Try to lead and drive up with that shoulder. Job, Sarah. All right, cool. I'm gonna give Karina actually a second to get back. I don't wanna explain without her. How we feel, we good? Good way to get 180 sit-ups in before our workout. Okay, so here's what we're going to do. Okay, I've been doing these unweighted stationary duck walks. I did it in like a warm-up, and then I realized how hard they were in a warm-up, so I thought it'd be a really good finisher piece to a lower body strength event. So what we're going to do, we're going to do 5 rounds, 3 different movements, and then we're going to rest 90 seconds after each round, okay? So we just did 3 different movements, rested 1 minute, now we'll do 3 different movements, the rest of 90 seconds. Cool. So the movements are, we're going to start with the dumbbell. If you guys have options for dumbbells, I would probably pick like the middle one. You got 20 goblet squats and a 20 dumbbell reverse lunge and then 20 unweighted stationary duck walks. So if you're going really heavy on those goblet squats, you're going to kind of get crushed on the other ones. I'm usually, I always just like kind of feel stronger during my reverse lunge for some reason. So if you guys want to go at like a moderate weight for your goblet squats and maybe go up for a little bit on your reverse lunge. And then for this, the duck walks, we're not doing any weight. So we're doing this for 5 rounds. So you can kind of tinker with the weight. If it's too heavy, if it's too light, if you want to do different weights for different movements, that's fine. But for the movements, okay, like I said, that first one, we're going to go through goblet squats. I take that dumbbell. I have it so it's hanging like this, right? Like north and south. I don't like it here because then when I go down, I feel like I can't keep everything in and then my chest starts to go down like this. So I have it hanging top north and south so I can keep everything nice and vertical, right? We'll do that for 20 reps. When you guys are done, we're going to do 20 dumbbell reverse lunges. You're going to stay up in that goblet position, okay? We're going to alternate with those legs, right? So we're going to go here. One, try to tap that back knee. If you guys are outside and you're on concrete, just get that knee as close as you can. Try not to touch the knee to the concrete so you don't hurt your knee. So we're going to do 10 each side. When you're done, so again, it's 20 goblet squats and 20 alternating dumbbell reverse lunge. Try not to drop the dumbbell in between those two movements. Then after you're done, you're gonna put that dumbbell to the side. You guys are gonna come down. So this is unweighted, obviously. We're gonna come down to our squat. Left and right is one. So you're just gonna go down to your squat. All you're gonna do is simply lift 1 foot at a time. So it's one, two, three. When you're doing this to make it most effective, you wanna get a little bounce, right? If you're just doing kind of stationary where you're like this, you're not getting the full benefit of it. It's almost like a little quarter squat, single leg quarter squat per rep. So it's one, two, three, four, all the way to 20. Now,
my legs are on fire after doing four. So if you're not able to do 20 in a row, that's fine. Maybe after 5 or 7 or 10, whatever it is, you need to come up, shake out a little bit, and then finish your 20, that's fine. I'd love for you guys, ideally, to hang on for all 20 goblet squats. If you have to rest in between the squats and the lunges, put the weight down, shake out for a little bit, then do your lunges, that's fine. But try to go unbroken. Try not to stop with your goblet squats. Like you can stop, but just without dropping the dumbbell. Same thing for your 20 reverse lunges. But then when you get to your unweighted duck walks, your legs are gonna be on fire. So it's okay to stand up and shake out a little bit. You know, you got to chip away and get all 20 eventually. All right. So it's 20 goblet squats, 20 reverse lunges, 20 stationary duck walks. We'll all rest 90 seconds. And we're going to do that for 5 rounds. Cool. All right, guys. So I'm going to actually move rooms because this one's a little depressing. I'm going to move rooms. We're going to start in about 30 seconds, 45 seconds. If you want to grab some water or grab anything, go ahead and do that now. All right, guys, we all set. My phone set. Okay, so everybody pick that dumbbell up. We're going to start in 10 seconds. Remember, hold it so it's facing north and south, unless you like it east and west. We're going to do 20 squats going in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Perfect, Ace. Good. Try to control the bottom of that squat, Karina. Don't bounce so hard. Yeah. You guys are done with those 20 squats. You're going into your 20 dumbbell reverse lunges. Nice, guys. Good, guys. When you're done with those lunges, drop that weight. 20 stationary duck walks. Left and right is one. So you should be at 3, 4. Good. Stationary, though, Karina. You don't, and Sarah, you guys are just staying stationary, so don't go front and back. Yeah, and get a little bounce to those hips. Your hips should be going down and up, down and up. Your butt's going down and up. Good, guys. Nice, Joshua. Woo! They burn. We're going to start round two in about 1 minute. I almost just completely missed my chair. That would have been very embarrassing. Ace, you okay? Your leggies on fuego? Seconds, guys. So it's tough for the round, but as you can see, we get a nice long rest. So if you guys feel like you can go up a little bit, go ahead and do so. But everybody get set for round two. Let's pick up our weight. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 20 squats. If you don't have the heavier weight, I would just take these goblet squats a little bit slower. Sarah, widen your feet just a little bit. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Good. And bring your toes. You probably can have straight toes when you squat. Yeah. You guys are done. You're into your 20 lunges. Good. When you guys are done, you're going to your stationary duck walks. Remember, left and right is one. So it's really 40 total. You're totally good, dropping your weight, shaking out for a little bit, but I don't want you to take any more than 10 seconds to move on to those duck walks. Try to lift your butt up and down a little more, Sarah. So it's a little more of a squat rather than lifting your knees. Good, Karina. Guys, good. Sarah's yet to stand up. There she goes. All right, guys, about 30 seconds. Shit. 10 seconds, guys. Let's pick up our dumbbells or kettlebells. Get ready. 20 squats going in. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. I says. Hi, Karina. Much better, Sarah. There you go. Think hips up and down, up and down. Nice, Joshua. Like a frog down there. That's good, guys. It was round 3. We got 2 more, and then we're done.
Or are we?
Seconds, guys. All right, everybody, pick them up. Round four, heading downhill now, going in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Good, guys. When you're doing that reverse lunge, make sure that front knee is stacked right over your heel. You don't want it going forward over your toes. There you go, Sarah. Doing good. We got one more round and then we're done. Just shut you out. You guys can go and enjoy your Memorial Day with your lack of friends and fireworks and all that stuff. Hey, did she get any more tats or no? Oh, you did.
I want to get some more.
This one's so good. Oh, shoot. Man, so good. I dig it. All right, guys, we all set? All right, everybody, pick them up. Here we go, Karina. Last round going in 3, 2, 1, 2020. Good. Yep, if your elbows are going low enough, make sure they don't tap your knees, though. Keep them right above or even inside of your knees as you go down.
Another reason to drive your knees out. Good, guys. And if you can, for this last set of duck walks, I'd love for you to stay down for all 20 reps. If you absolutely have to come up, then go ahead and do so. But if you can stay down, try to fight through it. A little more up and down, Ace. A little more up and down. There you go. Just fight through it. You're almost there. Good, Karina, you're a third of the way there. Halfway. Hang on to the end. Almost there. Good girl. Come on, Joshua. Perfect. All right, guys. I'm gonna unmute you real quick. How we doing? We all good? Everybody alive?
Good.
Leggies are on fuego. All right, guys. So just come down to that back knee. Let's press forward with those hips. Wait for you guys to all get down before I start. Sometimes I move too fast. All right, press forward with those hips, chest up nice and tall. So my left leg's up, so I bring my right arm up and over to the left side, kind of like a Samson lunge. So whichever leg you step out with, that's what side you lean to. Just hold there. Another 10 seconds. We're gonna straighten that front leg. Let's point our toe down, okay? Try to bring that chest down onto your quad. Sort of sink back on your heels, get into that hamstring. Oh. All right, let's lean forward, get down to that elbow. Switch knees. So if your right one's up now, we'll bring that left arm up and over. Whichever leg you're on, just bring that opposite arm up and over towards that side. Ooh. Right, guys, let's sit back on those heels, straighten that front leg, toe pointed away, hinge forward, chest down onto your quad. You can kind of rock forward and backwards on that heel to hit different parts of your hamstring. Let's lean forward, elbow down. All right, guys. So we're gonna keep our hands on the ground.
Let's come up nice and wide. Okay, nice and wide with those feet, toes out to the side. Good, let's just stay down there in the middle. Kind of rock those shoulders back and forth, side to side. Let's walk those hands over to the left side. Oh my God, I'm tight. Back over to the right side. Let's bring it one more time to the middle. Try to really sink down there. All right, nice and slow. Let's come up one vertebrae at a time. Once your chest is up, feet together. We're gonna take those fingers, interlock them. Palms up to the sky, we'll go over to the right side. Over to the left side. One more time to the right for 3, 2, 1. One more time to the left. All right, shake out your arms, legs. Take a big deep breath in. Let it out. You're all done, guys.
Thank you.
Great.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, happy Memorial Day. I will see you guys Thursday, but I'm sure I'll see you guys before in our other classes. All right?
Have a happy holiday.
Thanks.